Working with hosted feature layers in ArcGIS Online is an easy way to share your data with others, but sometimes you don't want all of your data to be shared. That's where using hosted feature layer views can be a great option. I have my layer here in ArcGIS Online that I'm using in a Survey123 application to collect candy information on Halloween, showing where you can get all the best candy in the neighborhood. I want to share this with the public, but I don't want all of the information to be visible with everyone, so I'm going to create a view. On the item details page for my layer, I can select create view layer, and then from the dropdown, again, view layer. This is going to open up the dialog for going through the process of creating my view. Because my original feature only has one layer, I only see the one layer listed, and I can select that and move on to the next step. In this step, I'm going to modify the feature definition to change what's visible in my final product. When I select a feature on the map, we can see that there's a lot of information here. Let's get this cleaned up to show only what we need. First, I want to only show verified records, so I'm going to add a filter where I set the status to verified. We can see on the map that the features that have not been verified are grayed out, and these will not be included in my layer once I've finished making the view. Next, I want to modify the fields that are included. I don't need to share anyone's personal information, so I'll remove all of the fields that have anything to do with name or contact information for the people who are collecting data. Now that the layer is configured the way I like, I can go to the next step. In this step, I'm going to change some tags for my layer and give it a name, and then I'll go ahead and create my view. Now we can see the view in ArcGIS Online. When looking at the details, we can see that it is listed as a view, so it's a hosted feature view. When I go to the attribute table for the feature, I can see that only my verified data has been included. And when I look at all of the fields, I can see that the ones I've omitted from the view have been removed from this list. Now I can go ahead and share this view publicly. We can see if we compare to the original feature this view was made off of, the original feature has not been shared. It is still private to myself, but this data is available to the public through the view that I just made. Working with hosted feature layer views in ArcGIS Online allow you to have more control over your data and the way that it's shared to others. I highly recommend you give these a try in your own workflows. Happy mapping!